Blondie, check this out.
This is new in the box.
Would you take five for this?
Oh my gosh.
Welcome back to Pickin' Ain't Easy with Bill and Blondie. Today's the little video. I just want to ship the items that we got going out today. I want to package them up. And I kind of wanted to talk to you guys about Poshmark. And I want to know what you do, how you do your cross listings or your cross postings. Because personally, we do, for the little bit of product we have on Poshmark, we actually do pretty well, I think. We actually sold this on Poshmark. It is a Victoria's Secret, just gray sweatshirt. That's all it is. We paid $1 for it, sold it for $8. Thing I like about Poshmark is they send you the prepaid shipping label. You just print it off, throw it in a free padded flat rate, and that's it. I hate listing on Poshmark, because what I like to do is take my pictures on eBay, and then I do all my measurements for my clothing, and then I want to just have those saved in my phone, and then pull up the Poshmark app and just add those pictures. But what Poshmark does, and I'm not exactly sure why it does this, is they like to crop your listings for you. And it is so frustrating, because the pictures that I have for eBay won't work for Poshmark. So what I end up doing, and I know there's got to be a better way to doing this, and that's why I'm asking you guys, is I'll take pictures for eBay and I'll make a draft, and then I'll make a draft in Poshmark and take the same pictures at the same time. So I have to take a picture and then open up Poshmark and take the exact same picture, but I have to stand up and back away just to make sure that, you know, it accounts for the cropping. So I want to know what you guys do with your cross postings and how you list on Poshmark and eBay the same item. Do you use the same pictures, or do you have to take multiple pictures? Because it's really time consuming. And, you know, I don't really like doing clothing, but I like making money. And if clothing makes me money, then I'll do clothing. That's why we do Poshmark, basically. Is because, you know, we're doing okay with it. So, all right, so what we do is we just, after we wrap it in tissue, what I love about Poshmark is you can just throw it in a bubble mailer, a flat rate free bubble mailer, and you're done with it. You just print the label, and that's it. We wrap all of our clothing in tissue paper, and then if it's Poshmark, it just goes straight into a bubble mailer, and that's it. We're gonna throw a thank you note in here after we write it. We handwrite all of our thank you notes. That's something else I'm curious about, what you guys do. Do you have, I'm sure the higher volume sellers, you guys probably have, you know, business cards already printed out. For the lower volume sellers that have been selling for a while, you don't sell a lot, but you've sold for a long time, do you handwrite your notes? Do you print them out? Do you have business cards made? What do you do? Because we handwrite every single one. We customize it a little bit, you know, I'll write, thank you for your purchase. We really hope you enjoy your shirt or sweater, whatever that is. You know, I don't know what I'm gonna write on this item. We got dog rocks going out, and it's to prevent burn marks on your grass when your dog pees. So I don't know if I'm gonna write, enjoy your pee rocks or what, but let's get that shipped out. All right, so we don't have any freaking furniture in our eBay room at all. We have a couple collapsible tables that has like the printer on it, and our laptop will go up there. And then the other tables that we have literally has all of our NASCAR items from our NASCAR buy, which I'm sure you've seen, and our scale. Like, that's all we have. We have been planning to get more furniture, but the furniture we want is far away. The store's far away, and we can't really go there right now because of COVID. So we're making do with what we have. We have a little round, like 4-foot pub table, basically, that we bought a long time ago and put up here in our bonus room. And that's what we use to take most of our pictures on, what we use to package on, and it's just such a hassle. So we are looking forward to this COVID just chilling out a little bit, hopefully. And, you know, where we feel safe enough to go down, take that trip down there and get that furniture. So you're gonna see kind of a lot of crowded stuff while we're doing the shipping. So with these rocks, the edges are a little sharp. So we're gonna wrap it in bubble wrap just a little bit, and we're gonna throw it in a poly mailer. I get really worried about some of these sharp edges poking through the poly mailers and ripping them. So, you know, for my peace of mind, I think one little layer of bubble wrap, which we get pretty cheap anyway, you know, for my peace of mind, it's definitely worth it. So wrap this up, and we will see you when this is done packaging. All right, guys, so we've got everything packed up and ready to go out. Let me know, seriously, on your thoughts, how you list Poshmark, how you do dual listings or cross listings on eBay and Poshmark. I'm really interested to know what better way is out there to do that, because I know that Blondie and I are not doing it right. So thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're into that, and remember, picking ain't easy. And here's my dogs.